The Red Wings win it. Wow, a challenge being laid here.
Zucker's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him. A little bit awkward play earlier on, and I don't think he's going to be able to finish the shift. He looks like he's just worked.
Scores! All over the rebound, and tucks it in for the goal.
James, he's only one goal away from the next plateau. He's really working the puck now.
Poked away by Ernie. Just a simple save by Nedeljkovic.
Away from harm's way. That's a good save.
Ernie swooping in on the attack. The Red Wings have it behind the cage.
Make a change, make a change.
And he takes a shot. That's gloved by Werner. There it is! They score! Johnny on the spot! He tucks in the rebound!
It's a bad place to burst this puck up. Defensive zone turnover ends up in the net quickly as the goalie gets beat low.
Face-off still to come. We'll be right back with much more action here on EA Sports. Number two seems ready to go. The teams are set. My broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, is also set. Let's do this. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway.
Oh, the goaltender never picks this up. There's so many people in front of the net. But how does the puck get through all of those people without hitting a body or a stick? It is a seeing eye shot.
Houston's got new linesman calling it offside.
It's a good save on the deflection here as we get a look at it on the replay. This is why you see goalies before practice doing all of those tracking the puck drills. Find the puck when it changes direction.
Some good stick work to force that turnover. Here's a chance in front. Oh, and it stays out. I think he made a close save on that one. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues.
Get to the net, that's where the goals are. The rebound sits there and he puts it away.
Guys, this PK unit successfully killed off a penalty so far tonight. We know they're ranked toward the bottom of the league, but if they can borrow a little bit of execution from that earlier one, maybe they can shut it down again right here.
Houston's ready to go on the attack. Way too high!
He powders this shot from the point, except it's over 4 feet high. It goes racing over the top of the net.
Might make the goaltender a little nervous next time he unloads. They score! And they jump in front after executing perfectly on the man advantage.
I thought they looked terrific when they went out on the ice. Oftentimes you draw up the power play and it just doesn't quite work the way you want to. They pursued a plan, they executed it perfectly, and now they've got the lead. One, he hammered that. Too much power for the goalie to control, and it hits him and still goes in.
Don't go anywhere. third period is coming up, and it's coming up next. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Here he is from the slot, turned aside with the glove.
Dangerous spot in the slot, and the goalie comes up big with the glove stop.
Nearing the midway mark of the period, Detroit's got a 3-2 lead at this point. Karras won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Denies the shooter on that play. Poked away in the offensive zone by Smith. Easy peasy right there.
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Makes a move in front. Turned aside with the glove by Nedeljkovic.
Oh, he snaps the glove save off there. Excellent chance in the slot.
Houston's got control of it now from their own end. Taken by Chara. Regroups with the puck back inside the D-zone. Dishes it to Giroux. The Oilers look to start the transition game. Gains the zone through center. And it comes up with the save. There's the horn to signal the end of the third period. We are still tied. We'll take a quick break. OT next. The centers will glide into the dot. The Red Wings win the draw here in the neutral zone. Oh, set that hit up perfectly. Hull is moving the puck through his own zone. Here's a shot, and that goes wide of everything. For the win! Houston's feeling much better about themselves as they come away with the OT win.
Well, they really pushed after it after nothing settled in regulation. They get the winner here in extra time.
And a nice tip of the cap from the home team. Thanks for joining us, everyone. Good night.